terrestrial computers now have primary control of critical vehicle functions.
I think this is working. Thanks for checking out this video, whether you're watching it now or in the future. I'm sure it's going to be in the future because nobody knows about these videos yet. Anyway, today I'm going to be working on this little mini painting. Created this original a few weeks ago and I wanted to make some smaller versions of it in today's video. So I'm working on a little 3.5 inch piece of wood, primed it with cadmium orange, and then the original that I'm working off of here, I'm going to use white, burnt umber, primary blue, brilliant purple, and some more cadmium orange. So I'm new to making these videos and live streaming, so if the video or audio quality is not up to snuff just yet, pardon me. Hopefully it'll get better in the future. So I'm gonna start painting now. Thanks for watching. So I might just sketch out some rough ideas here based on that original I'm working off of. We'll have some distant mountains in the background here. Here's our tree line. And then here's the landscape coming towards our point of view. And our Bigfoot creature would be in here somewhere. And then we'd have some tracks coming at us this way. Start with my sky in the background, just some blue and white. Block in my mountains here. And then my distant trees here will get a little bit darker. we've got some much larger trees in the foreground, so I'll get a little bit darker to block those in. Surface of my snow here, let's use some white, some blue, maybe a little bit of my violet. And we'll just block that in as well. Okay. So basically just go back over all my layers with a second coat, pay a little bit more attention to blending and just cover up some of the transparency from my first layer and smooth out some brush strokes. So I got a good framework for everything I'm going to include, and then I'll start adding detail. The sky was just blue and white. Some detail to my mountain. I'll grab a smaller brush here, create a little shadow on one side of my mountain. See if I can get a color that's pretty close to what I got there already for my mountain, and then just darken it a little bit. Let's see where I'm at here. Maybe that's a little too dark. Thank you. shape out some surfaces on my mountain that I think would be on the shadow side. Other side of my mountain, I'll try and create some highlight here. So go with a lighter version of some of those same tones. Some of those highlights need to be a little bit brighter here. Maybe make it look like there's some snow up there. So I want this to kind of look like it's a sunset or early morning or early evening. So I'm going to get some of my orange and violet mixed together, try and create some sunset-like colors here, reflecting on the top of my mountain. I'm having trouble keeping my hands still. I drank way too much coffee this morning. Thank you. I'm going to throw some clouds in the sky here. I'm going to come back to my mountains and brighten them up a little bit after some more of the foreground is built in. My clouds can just use some of those same colors I used for my mountain. Just make some little marks here. Clouds can really be any shape at all. Get them a little darker. Those clouds a little highlight. So I've kind of established or decided my light is coming from the left-hand side of my painting, so I'll just try and keep that consistent on everything. Back to my mountain here and try and clean up some of these edges. Thank you.
computers now have primary control of critical vehicle functions.
Thank you. So I realize I haven't spoken in a while, but the last step here of this painting is to put in my Bigfoot creature here in the background at the end of my footsteps. Just get a nice dark value for that. If you've watched this far into the video, thanks for checking it out. I think lessons learned for me for next time is, number one, don't drink so much coffee beforehand. It's hard to hold your hand still. And lesson number two would be to find some better streaming music. This one's just been on repeat the whole time. Nice relaxing tunes, but maybe a little bit too repetitive. So with my shaky hand here, let's see if I can block in my Bigfoot creature. Find a slightly smaller brush. Put a cast shadow here. See if we can get our Bigfoot creature to stand out a little bit more. He's kind of the same color as his background right now, so.
Thank you.
Well, I think that's as far as I'm going to take this painting. I'll throw my signature on it, paint the edges, and call it finished. You can check out this little mini and some other ones that I've created on my Instagram at Pete Kornowski. The link and the spelling of that is in the description of this video. Thanks for checking out this live stream. Happy painting out there, everyone. Have a great day.